Forget about traveling light.
Save these for the trail. Good for an old remedy. Thank you. Maker's End. Not much farther now. Roland said he found an image of the woman I resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Norland. I don't get it. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Maker's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show the location.
I saw some of the places you'd been. The new settlers have no appreciation of craft. They'd already piled your work in a ditch. But I knew the signs to look for. The scrabble in the dirt. Those surprised splashes. And I did tell you we'd meet again.
Nil. Still hunting bandits?
Oh, yes. I've been sharpening my blade, anticipating the scent of the fight. But don't get me wrong. These scum are odorous. A little panic and desperation really sets it off, though. Like an incense.
So, what's your knife called?
Why would someone name a knife?
So much for small talk.
Are you ready?
Just don't think this means I enjoy it.
Don't worry. We'll take your secret to their graves.
Forever to dry. You got anything back? Thank you.
Osram tried to kill the Sun King.
Got too much already.
I know you didn't do it for us, but we're so grateful you cleared out these bandits.
Off you go. No space. Not gonna be a problem overriding the transport. I'd have to ditch something. Should have brought a cart. can't spare the weight. That'll help. Snow's got a bite out here. That'll keep my stomach quiet. Might regret this.